dagen här på idrottsparken. Denna som sköna somriga radio. Mike slår Tord med 3-0. And some awesome. Mike's Engelsman, what do you say about today's game?
Yeah, it's good. Quite hard work in the heat. And on the Kent's guys, burning your feet. It's quite hard ground, but I thought we controlled the game.
Yeah.
Whatever. Worked really hard. And we got the result we wanted, so it's all really good.
Was it more the game more difficult than you thought, or it was a tough game?
You never expected he was the man of the game.
Ni sa säkert att det var Momma där som gratulerade Sam. You were the man of the game.
Yeah, it's a tough game, but I thought we controlled it throughout and we got the 3 goals in 1, so job done.
And Bimmerby beat Kent today. Yeah. I think I heard they later. That's a good result for you also.
Yeah. It's good. So we just need to keep picking up points and get to the top of the table. So.
What decided for your victory today, you think? Why were you better than Tord?
I think we matched them man to man. We were disciplined, we did our job well, and then we kept the ball and scored 3 goals, so it's a good game overall.
And any of the 3 goals you will remember in the future, you think? What was the nicest?
Probably the first one, because it was a bit tense before. It was 0-0, so it was good to get the first goal, and then when we went on, it's good.
And then the Momma and Ibe had some African dance or something. Did you know what that was?
I think that Ibe's boot was meant to be a camera or something, taking a picture of Momma. So.
Oh. Okay, thank you, Sam. Good luck in the following game. Thank you. Då lämnar vi från idrottsparken där Mike har vunnit än en gång på hemmaplan på Kronskrätten. Tack.